Is the day when the entire world will get its first look at new images from NASA's James Webb Space Telescope. It has been a long time in the making, and Sac State will be part of it, front and center of tomorrow's historic moment. Fox 40's Jeannie Nguyen joining us now live from the planetarium with what we can expect tomorrow. Jeannie.
Nikki, from 10 to 3 tomorrow, you can get your first chance to see these high-definition images right here at the planetarium. And for the people working here and the community here, while it is a big deal, it's also a sense of local pride.
It's been said that space is the final frontier.
We're about to have this entire new era in astronomy where we're going to get a new eye on the universe and see things that we've never seen before.
In order to do that, we need NASA's James Webb Space Telescope. Kyle Waters, Sac State Planetarium Director, says this is like the Hubble Space Telescope, but better.
James Webb folded itself up to fit inside of a rocket, and then after it got into space, unfolded, and it has a mirror that's more than 21 feet across.
And tomorrow, you can get a chance to see these five high-definition images right here on this 40-foot diameter dome.
A good look at a far-off galaxy cluster, a grouping of four galaxies very near each other that are actually interacting with one another. They're kind of like messing with each other gravitationally, called Stefan's Quintet.
Some of these images we've already seen, but Waters says it'll give us a better look at what's out there.
A beautiful view of the Carina Nebula. This is a star-forming region, what scientists actually call a stellar nursery, newborn baby stars.
For Raj Dixit.
It's a great big deal for the whole world.
This has been a long time coming for him. As a vice president of the Sacramento Valley Astronomical Society, he says this is history in the making.
It will push the boundaries of the observable universe back to about as far as they can get before breaking the laws of time.
And as a special tease to tomorrow, the White House released this first image today of multiple galaxies.
And you can see that image and the rest tomorrow right here at the planetarium. It is a free event, and there will also be an astronomer here to answer any questions you may have. Live in Sacramento, Jeannie Nguyen, Fox 40 News. All right.